Welcome to Let's Play PS Plus, episode 20. This episode, Woah Dave. Hey everyone, welcome to what is officially episode 20 of the Let's Play PS Plus show that I've been doing. Today I wanted to do something different, and I was looking at my list of games that are on PS Plus and stuff that I have, and I came across this, Woah Dave. So, Woah Dave is a game that came out on PS Plus last year around April, and it's what PlayStation called a secret release, which is like, even if you have PlayStation Plus, this thing was not announced as part of the list. It was a game that came out on Vita and then secretly released on PS4, so they kind of just went that way. So, I wanted to go ahead and check it out, so let's go ahead and get this started. I'm gonna open Lux, and we're gonna play. And this gets really loud really fast, so single Dave is where we're gonna go, and we're gonna go normal, I guess. It didn't really let me switch. I'm trying to push all the buttons. It doesn't let me go, so we're gonna go normal, and let's go Peoria. So one thing about this game is that, first of all, you get to play as a bunch of different games, like game characters. So Mr. Robotube, I forget where he's from. Adoma, I forget where he's from. Block Tom, I forget where he's from. This is the girl from Bit Trip, I believe, and the guy from Bit Trip or something like that. And there's Dave question mark and Dave regular. But anyways, it's supposed to be very old school arcade, so I think if I die, or if I fall, I guess I don't die, but I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, these are bombs. I guess I'm supposed to throw them. And I'm supposed to collect coins. There we go. Oh. So, I guess I'm destroying baddies. And avoiding myself getting destroyed. Okay, so the bad guys come back. That's bad. Oh! Okay, so I guess I get it now. Can I step on these guys? That wasn't quite a step, so I'm not sure about that. Woah Dave. Oh. Collect coins, collect coins, collect coins. Okay, so the center I just noticed is kind of getting destroyed, so. Very arcade style here. Alright, let's go ahead and give it another chance. Get a little bit better every time. Destroy the eggs before they hatch. Oh. better than last time, kind of. Last time. I'm not sure what some of that means. Actually, let's go ahead and quit out of this one and try a different stage. So. a lot crazier with the whole teleport stuff. I don't know how it all works. Be the last stage, and then I'm gonna go ahead and call it quits. Thank you. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Hopefully this was a bit of a watch. I think for being like an arcade style game, it'd be fun to maybe as a two-player game to see who does better, but yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.